Here we go. Back with a private eye. We babysat Laston. Oh, wake up! Yeah, enjoy the booze on the job, man.
Please, take a seat. Take a seat.
I just remembered something. Maybe it's not important, but a letter arrived in the mail the morning Johnny disappeared.
A letter? What kind of letter?
It was addressed to Johnny's father. I don't know what was inside, but he read it and then he left. That's the last time I saw him.
And you think there's a connection between that letter and Johnny's death, is that it? Do you remember anything else about the letter?
Well, I don't know why, but I kept the envelope.
It was mailed in the Carnaby district. The day before Johnny disappeared. No sense.
Not particular.
Except the address.
The address?
It was typed with an old typewriter. Could be a lead, you never know. Well, thanks for your help, Lord. I'll let you know if it leads to anything.
I can't just sit around and do nothing while you're out there looking for the man who killed my son. Ever since you came around, I've been thinking, and I want to come with you. Help you in your investigation?
The answer is no.
If you won't let me help you, I'm keeping the envelope. It's all or nothing.
Listen, an investigation like this is dangerous. And I don't have time to play the bodyguard.
How many clues have you got, Mr. Shelby? this envelope. Maybe you're only linked to the killer. I understand. It was a stupid idea. Sorry for wasting your time, Mr. Shelby.
Wait.
You're really something special, Lauren. I'll give you that.
So much fucking rain.
What are we doing here?
We come to see Gordy Kramer.
Kramer? Did we take him from Kramer Construction?
No, his son.
You think maybe he's the origami killer?
For now, I just have a few questions that need answers.
Nothing in particular.
Now I got me a new friend.
there's nothing in here. This guy likes to wash his hands.
Oh, really? Why bother throwing a party then?
Why don't you go ask him?
Room again. Ah, nice piss. Don't grind on me. Paris. Alright, here we go.
Miss, are you alright?
Yeah, she's faking.
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions. I'd like to know exactly what happened to little Joseph Brown.
Beat it. You hear me? Get the hell out of here. What do you want?
A witness saw little Joseph Brown get into your limousine. That was the last time anybody ever saw him. Now I know you've been arrested and interrogated till your father made a little phone call and file was closed. Now what I want to know is what really happened. You know, just so I make sure that you had nothing to do with the Origami Killer. Do I make myself clear?
Kid was lost. I just offered to drive him home. The police arrived, I explained the misunderstanding, and I was released. End of story. Nothing to get excited about, right?
I don't know why, but your story just doesn't check out. You're giving me the crap. Tell me something, my family.
Very well. I'm young. I get my victims into my car. I drown rainwater. And I dump them on a wasteland with an origami figure in one hand and an orchid on the chest. I'm bored, Mr. Shelby. And it's a creative and entertaining way of having fun.
You mad?
Is that good enough for you? Or do you want more? This interview is over.
Kramer.
Do you know who my father is? He only has to lift one finger and you won't wake up tomorrow morning. You're the one that should be afraid, Mr. Shelby. Not me.